Where does an old-time riverman go after he's passed away? Does his soul still keep a watch on the deep for the rest of his river days? Does he then come back as a channel cat, or the wafts that light on the wheel, or the birds that fly through a summer sky, or the fish swimming under the keel? Where does an old-time pilot go after he stood his last watch? Does he fall by the ear of the man who steers, saying, hold her on that notch? There's a gentle sneeze in the river breeze, saying, son, I'm going to bed. And they light their pipes and go off in the night. Or was it fireflies instead? Where does an old-time engineer go after he's cooled her down? Gone up the hill to never come back on the quiet side of town. Does a soul live on in the engine song while the striker checks the gear? Is he still afloat on an old steamboat after he's gone from here?